was seen out with her ex-boyfriend while he was on the road in Atlanta.